Hello, my name is Iliass. I'm a mechatronic engineer student at NC. And in these last few months, I had the pleasure of doing my last and final internship here at the Dassault Systèmes. My first assignment was to rewrite the new version of the functional mockup interface, which is an international standard used for customization and exchange of information between the virtual twin and the real one. In other words, it allows us to connect between the virtual twin, for example, the helicopter quenser, and the actual device. My second assignment was to upgrade and improve some functionalities in smart building experiments. So, what is a smart building? A smart building is a building that integrates different technological solutions to provide services for its occupants and to improve its management. These experiments are based on two basics. The first one is the BIM, Building Information Modeling, and the second one is the IoT, which is the Internet of Things that includes the functional mockup interface in order to connect between the virtual twin and our actual prototype. And this is the function I improved during my internship. And now I'm gonna show you some scenarios that my previous colleagues created. So this is our actual prototype, the real building, and this is our virtual twin. To manage the information received from different type of sensors, we're using Modelica programming language. The first example of using the virtual twin with the real one is controlling the light. I can, from my 3D experience, from my virtual twin, send the information to turn on the light. An example, I can turn on the light of the entrance. I have a response on my actual building and the same on my virtual twin. I have here a change of color. Another scenario is to use the sensor of presence detection. I can put my hands here at the entrance, the lights are on, and I have the same thing on my virtual twin, change of color. Another scenario is to use the pressure sensor, another to detect the change of force applied on this pillar of the building. So when I put an additional force in this part of the building, I have the answer and the response on my virtual twin. It means that the building, the virtual one, has captured this this force, and we can use this functionality to for a building's construction and in case of an earthquake, for example. So my internship was a very enriching experience. I had a chance to improve my technical and social skills, and I want to take this opportunity to thank the team that I worked with. It was a really great team, and it's always a pleasure to work with the workforce of the future. And thank you very much.